All right, guys. So I want to go over a couple final tips. You heard how to set a proper goal, your diet plan. You even heard a great testimony from Anthony. And I kind of wanted to just bring it all together for some final tips on how to get your best results. So I have 7 things here. Number 1, get a good scale. I am telling you this, it is the most worthwhile investment ever, right? Some people trip out, they're like, oh man, 20 bucks. I'm like, I'm telling you, is 20 bucks worth it if you're gonna get in the best shape of your life? All right, so get a good scale that has a body fat percentage on it. It is a worthwhile thing to get, okay? Number 2, huge, okay? Check every day the scale at the same time. Personally, what I do is right when I wake up, right after I go to the bathroom and do my deal, before I drink anything, I actually go out there and I actually weigh myself, okay? So do that. You want to track every single day, okay? This way, you should be losing weight so quickly where you should see changes. And if not, you can see that and change it, okay? Number 3. Hit your protein count. It's the number 1 thing. Treat it as a game every single day. Think, I can't fall asleep without my protein count. Why? Because I'm telling you this, it's gonna keep you healthy. It's gonna keep your muscles there, right? Somebody say, James, I'm so hungry on the program. Because you're not hitting your protein count. About 80%+ of you, you're gonna be eating way more protein than what you're ever used to. Okay? You're pretty full. Number 4, drink your water. Drink a gallon a day. I'm telling you, it is a number 1 reason why people don't lose weight. Drink your water, right? It's gonna be uncomfortable. What I did the first time, I took a gallon jug, and every day my goal was to finish that jug. There'd be some days where right before I sleep, I drink half a gallon of water, man. That night was not fun because I had to go to the bathroom a couple times, but no worries, it's fun, all right? Number 5, have an accountability group. Huge, huge. Do this with other people. Whether you know people doing it here, or you have people that just want to keep you accountable, I'm telling you it's worth it. When you're down, they're going to get you back up. Okay? Number 6, focus on 5 days. Inch by inch is a cinch, yard by yard is hard. Just think, let me just get 5 perfect days. 5 good days. And then after you're done with that, make 5 more days. But you see how that works? You want to trick yourself right there, okay? I'm telling you, you're going to get great results, you're going to keep on going. And last but not least, keep it simple. Keep it real simple, okay? The program's simple. You look at the Slender Rise program, there's a manual in there, follow the directions, stick to the Slender Rise approved food list, find your food that works, use your shakes, just keep it systematic, and I'm telling you this, the less you gotta think, the less guesswork that there is, you're gonna have better odds of success, okay? I guess one last tip is this, if you ever have questions, ask. Find someone that knows what they're doing. We're here to help you guys out, all right? If something's just not working, let us know. We'll troubleshoot with you guys, all right? Other than that, everyone, hey, once again, I want to congratulate you on your decision to change your life, on your decision to embark on the Slender Rise journey. I'm excited to do it with you guys as well. Good luck to everyone. Can't wait to see what you're going to look like within the next month. Let's get into the best shape of our lives. Bye-bye.